9:07 this morning, Dragon boats will race along the White River. And these massive boats are so big that they take 20 people to row. More than 24 teams will be competing today, and it's all protecting the river. Sunrise reporter Sarah Jones is live for us this morning. And Sarah, I know that they were a little bit delayed, but when can we expect them to start this race?
Any minute now, Alyssa. The opening ceremonies just wrapped up, and it was the national anthem, and this was pretty cool. They divided all the racers into two teams, just randomly lined them up, and they had a race to see who could finish the paintings first. The blue team won. Cool thing was the ladies were chanting, "Paint like you row," as they were going through and down the line. And as you can see, they've started huddling. There are some warm-ups, and you might notice that a lot of people are wearing pink, and that's because dragon boat racing does attract a lot of breast cancer survivors. One of the co-chairs of this event is Indiana's only team of dragon boat racers that are entirely breast cancer survivors. And the sport not only helps with the physical elements, but there's also a sisterhood among them. We spoke to an officiant of the race to ask him, how is this race actually going to go? How is it going to be run?
So it's 250 meters. There's approximately 25 teams will be racing rounds one and two and two boat heats with a couple of three boat races in there. And then when we get to the finals, we're going to run four boat heats on that race course.
So we're waiting on the river now. The boats should be coming out any minute now. And when we spoke to the officiant, we asked him, how long is this race? And he said it's about the length of two football fields. And that's pretty much like a sprint for anybody that does dragon boat racing, which is a sport that's very similar to crew. Alyssa?
Sarah, it's so much fun. Thanks for showing us this morning. And we'll look forward to more from you tonight on Eyewitness News.